Eddie, here's a lighter out like movie. I will give you a presentation about memories. This is the largest memory. What is it?
Size of memory.
Size of memory. Yes. Typically, memories are the largest animal in the animal kingdom. Compared to reptiles, birds, and insects, most memories are bigger. Whales, elephants, gorillas, and humans, most memories are bigger. Or large members. However, some members are so small. Mice, crows, and moles are some small members. Our members have a set of organs. What is it?
Lung.
Our members have a set of lungs in their bodies. Members need to breathe oxygen to stay alive. Members use their lungs to breathe. Other members, such as manatees, live on the water relation to the surface to breathe air. Manatees breathe from their nostrils like humans. Dolphins and whales have a blowhole on top of their head. When they surface, they breathe from their blowholes. This is the same thing no matter what kind of environment or memory is in. What is it?
Body temperature.
Mammals are warm-blooded animals. This means their body's temperature stay the weather same. They are in warm climate or cold climate. A human's body temperature is normally 98.6 degrees Fahrenheit. Cold-blooded animals are not mammals. Snakes are cold-blooded animals. In their surroundings, their bodies become cold. If they sit in the sun, they come to warm. Yeah.